10th. Test. 1, 2. Test. 1, 2. Test. Test. 1, 2. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Douglas High School administration team would like to welcome you to Armando De Luca Stadium for tonight's varsity football contest between the Bisbee Pumas and your Douglas Bulldogs. Please welcome our very own DHS Spirit Line and BHS Spirit Line as they perform our pregame special for tonight's game. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready?
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't.
Thank you, John.
I have a you can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta meet you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
We ask you to please rise and remove your hats as the Douglas Bulldog Marching Band, under the direction of Loreto and Drum Major Stein, will honor our nation's colors with the playing of the national. Thank you. For tonight's game, the Bulldogs, number 99, Jovan Valenzuela, number 8, Isaac Higuera, number 1, Emiliano Portley, number 2, Lucas Castillo, for the visit. Number 2, Lopez. Number 5, Michael Coronado. 28, Victor Valenzuela. Number 60, Fabian Hernandez. Tonight's contest between your hometown visiting Bisbee Puma is being conducted under the hospital. Tonight's contest between hometown Douglas Bulldogs and the visiting Bisbee Pumas is being conducted under the auspices of the AIA, agreed to abide constitution and bylaws. We ask players, coaches, and fans recognize that treatment calls made by coaches are made in good faith and need to be respected. We hope that you can all respect this and cheer your team positively. Let the players play. Tonight's contest between your hometown Douglas Bulldogs and the visiting Bisbee Pumas is being conducted under the auspices of the AIA, and both schools have agreed to abide by its constitution and bylaws. We ask that all players, coaches, and fans recognize that judgment calls made by coaches and officials are made in good faith and need to be respected. Respect this and cheer on your team and support us and support them like let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the official officiate. Remember that Bulldogs always pursue victory with honor. Tonight's officials, John Whiteley, Ronnie Whiteshout, Jesus Hughes, Dustin McClure, and kicking off for your Douglas Bulldogs, number 8, Isaac Higuera. The Pumas, Hunter Wright, David Chapman. Touchback. Sebastian Lopez with the carry. Michael Pearson with the stop. With the tackle. Lopez is past complete to Mendes. Carry. Perfectly with the tackle. Second down, Pumas. Lopez complete to Navarro. Jose O'Connor, third down, Pumas. Meyer with the carry. Pearson with the stop. Fourth down, Pumas. Andres Hoyos with the tackle. Lopez with the carry. And the first down. Bulldogs take over on down. Jason Urbala with the carry. Tackled by Anthony. Intercepted. Jason Urthala with the carry. Good for a Bulldog. First down. Meyer with the tackle. Isaac Higuera with the carry. Tackled by a host of Pumas. Isaac's carry is good for a Bulldog first down. Ivan Higuera's pass incomplete, intended for Kenny Nelson. Second and 10 for your Dogs. Yard gain by Jason Ortala. Good for a Bulldog first down. Hernandez with the stop. Five-yard touchdown run. Number 8, Isaac Higuera. Higuera with the PAT. Good. Your Douglas Bulldogs 7, Bisbee Pumas 0. Tonight's concessions are being sold by DHS Junior Class of 2025. The two concession stands are open for your convenience. Please support the junior class at the concession stands. Thank you. Kicking off for your Douglas Bulldogs, Isaac Higuera. Austin Sanchez with the tackle. First and 10, Pumas. Lopez's pass incomplete. Sandra Fernandez. Justin McCallum recovered. Second and 10, the Boomers. Brought down by Isaac Higuera. Lopez with the carry. Third down, Pumas. Lopez is passing complete. Antonio Fumarado. Ocano in the coverage. Fourth down, Pumas. The DHS administration would like to remind everyone that Douglas High School is a drug, alcohol, and tobacco-free school zone. This includes the smoking of e-cigarettes. Thank you in advance for your cooperation. Andres Hoyos, Michael Pearson with the snap. Good out, kick a run down. Cuchado with the carry. Gain of three. Penalty on the field. Holding against the Pumas. Fifteen-yard penalty. And that's good for a Bulldog first down. Berthely with the carry. Mendez with the stop. Let's go! Ivana Guerra with the carry. Tackle made by number 60, Fabian Hernandez. Third and goal for your Dogs. Ivana Guerra with the carry, touchdown Bulldogs. KAT attempt, no good. Your Douglas Bulldogs 13. Bisbee Pumas, 0. The Douglas Football Program would like to thank the businesses who have supported the football program by offering a discount on our team's discount card. These businesses include Carl's Jr., Filiberto's Mexican Food, Dairy Queen, Bordermark, Pizza Hut, El Burón, Big Boy Burgers, and El Chef. Thank you for your support. Chapman with the carry. First met by Francisco Figueroa. First and 10 Pumas. Penalty called on the Bulldogs. This pass incomplete. Tender for Mendes. Justin Ortalo in the coverage. Second down, Bisbee. Penalty on the play. Yeah. Pass incomplete. Intended for Coronado. Figueroa in the coverage. Second down, Pumas. Mendez with the carry, touchdown, Pumas. Seen it for the PAT, good. Yo, Douglas Bulldog 13, Bisbee Pumas 7. Stay involved with sport you love. Become an official. Officials play a very significant role in the success of interscholastic athletic programs. If you are ready to accept the challenge and move into the round, we welcome you. If this is something that interests you, please register with the AIA. Lucas Castillo and Jason Hurtado set to return the kick. And Cines will be kicking off. Austin Sanchez with the return. Coronado with the tackle. First and 10, Bulldogs. Jason Hurtado with the carry. Tackle made by Diaz Lopez. Gain of 2. Pass incomplete. Intended for Isaac Higuera. Third down, Bulldogs. Thank you. Varsity with the carry. Novato forced him out of bounds. Berkeley's carry, good for a Bulldog. First down. With the carry, penalties on the field. Bisbee, face mask calling Bisbee. Yard penalty, good for a Bulldog. First down. Jason Rafala with the carry. Gain of five, brought down by Diaz Lopez. Thank you. to follow with the carry, just short of the goal line. Contreras with the stop. Jason Hurtado with the carry. Loss on the play. Timeout Bulldogs. Don't forget to visit the concession stand. Tonight's concessions are being sold by the DHS Junior Class of 2025. The two concession stands are open for your convenience. Good with the PT. Good. Your Douglas Bulldogs 20. Is the Pumas 7. Luis Gomez with the tackle. Hunter Wright with the return. First and 10, Gomez. Nevada with the catch. Tackle made by Figueroa. Push down Pumas. Ball on the 27. Penalty on the field. Penalties. Let's go! Mario Lucateri. Emiliano Berkeley with the stop. First down, Pumas. Berkeley with the carry, and Berkeley with the stop. Lopez with the carry. Pearson with the tackle. Third down for the Pumas. Touchdown, Bisbee. PAT good. Converted by Encinas. Your Douglas Bulldogs 20. Bisbee Pumas 14. Andres Hoyos with a fair catch. First down, Bulldogs. Follow with the carry. That's the end of the first quarter. This time, we would like to recognize DHS classes 1983 and 1993. Please stand and be recognized. Welcome home. He get his pass incomplete. Send it for Berkeley. Nevada on the coverage. Third down, Bulldogs. Penalty on the Pumas. 5-yard penalty. Berkeley with the carry. Penalty marker on the field. Holding called on the Bulldogs. Ivan Aguero with the carry. Hernandez with the stop. Loss on the play. Second down, Bulldogs. Ivan Aguero is pass complete to Isaac Aguero. That's good for a Bulldog first down. Meyer forced out of bounds. Get his pass complete to get him. Penalty on the field. Unsportsmanlike conduct, calling the Pumas. Jason Hurtado with the carry. Penalty on the field. Holding call on the Bulldogs. First and 20 for your Bulldogs in the 25. Ivan Aguero with the carry. Second down for the Bulldogs.
incomplete. Intended for Castillo. Third down, Bulldog.
Ivan Higuera's pass complete to Isaac Higuera. Fourth down, Bulldogs. Delay a game for the Bulldogs. Isaac Higuera in for the field goal attempt. Was no good. Lopez with the carry. Tackle made by number two, Lucas Castillo. First down, Puma. First and 10 on the 40. Incomplete. Tenure from Mulatto. Penalty on the field. Setting penalties. Repeat first down. Oh. the carry.
Stop by the break to get him. Second down, Bisbee.
Look at this pass complete to Novato. First down, Pumas. Ball on the 42. Relentless with the carry. Tackled by Berkeley. Penalty on the field. Penalties declined. First and goal for the Pumas. Lopez with the carry. Touchdown on Pumas. Your Douglas Bulldogs 20. Bisbee Pumas 20.
Ball.
I'll start calling the Bulldogs. Ivan Nogueta with the carry. Penalty on the field. Waving off the penalty. He get his carries, good for a Bulldog. First down. Jason Mercado with the carry. Diaz Lopez with the stop. Gain of two. He gets his pass complete to Nelson. Nevada with the tackle. 5 yard gain. Third and four for your Bulldogs. Penalties in the field. False start on the Bulldogs. 39. Thank you. Pass incomplete. Jennifer Higuera. Fourth down, Bulldogs. Return. Penalties on the field. Venus Venegas, can you please come up to the scoring table? Venus Venegas, to the announcer stand. Penalties called on the Pumas. Diaz Lopez with the carry. Higuera with the stop. Second and two for the Bulls. Penalty on the Bulldogs. That gives Bisbee a first down. Lopez with the carry. With the sack. Third and 14 for the Pumas. Mendes with the carry. Force out of bounds by Nelson. Penalty on the field. With the reception, tackle made by number 21, Rotalo. Fourth and 21 for the Pumas. Firstly, with the return. First and 10 for your Bulldogs on their own 28.
Every time that ball's over here, it was good.
couldn't get us past the complete. Jennifer Berkeley. Valenzuela in the coverage. Together with the carry. 13 yard gain. Good for a first down. First down. On the 15 yard line. Get it with the carry. No gain in the play. With the carry. Penalty on the field. Thank you. That's the end of the first half with your Douglas Bulldogs 20, Bisbee Bulldogs 20. Ladies and gentlemen, for tonight's halftime entertainment, please direct your attention to the center of the field as we honor one of Douglas's all-time greats on this special date, Gib Dawson.
Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to the Give Dawson Field Naming Ceremony at the Armando de Lucas Stadium. As the superintendent of Douglas Unified School District, it gives me great pleasure to welcome all of you tonight. There are many attending tonight's game. Some of our alumni, Douglas community, Douglas fans, and also our Bisbee fans and community. Tonight, we will get to hear more about the legendary Give Dawson, and for the reasons that many of us quite don't know him that well. We will honor him by naming our football field after him. Before we start tonight, I'd like to welcome some distinguished guests that are present tonight. Our governing board president and members, Mr. Ray Berain, Mitch Lindemann, and Kevin Smith, including past member, Dr. Edward Gomez. Also joining us tonight, our City of Douglas Mayor Donald Hewish and council members Jose Grijalva and Mitch Lindemann. And obviously, a very special and warm welcome to the Give Dawson family who is here tonight on behalf of their father, grandfather, uncle, and who will be introduced by Douglas High School Principal Melissa Rodriguez. Mr. Bruce Wetton, sports editor from the Herald Review, also joining us tonight and part of this ceremony. Our DUSD district leadership, Mrs. Cox, assistant superintendent, Mr. Cesar Soto, Chief Financial Operations Officer, Mrs. Katie Walker, ESS Director, and Mr. Marco Durazo, IT Director. And Douglas High School Administration, Mrs. Rodriguez, Mr. Angel Vidal, and Mr. Albert Young. Without further ado, please help me welcome Bruce Wetton as he will give us a brief history on the life of Give Dawson.
Good evening. Tonight we are here to honor a true Bulldog legend. Gilbert Give Dawson was born August 27, 1930 in Bisbee, Arizona to Louise and Gilbert Dawson. He grew up in Douglas and attended Douglas High School, graduating in 1949. Dawson played halfback, punter, and was the place kicker for the Bulldogs from 1945 to 1948 for legendary University of Arizona football coaches Frank Sansett and Otis Coffey, who were coaching at the high school level at that time. Gibb Lawson landed All-State honors all 4 years of his high school career. His jersey number 33 was retired in November 1979. He is the only former Bulldog to have such an honor. Dawson's senior year at Douglas High School was one for the record books. He set a school record 22 touchdowns in a single season and twice had 5 touchdown games. In one game against Globe, he scored all of Douglas's points in the win over Globe. His 54 touchdowns throughout his high school career is another record that is still unbroken to this day. Dawson holds high school scoring records in points, career points, most rushing yards in a game, 311, and rushing yards in his high school career of 3,111 yards. He also excelled in track, where his long jump record of 22 feet 10 inches still stands today. Upon graduating from Douglas High School, Dawson went on to play at the University of Texas in Austin, which is now known as the Texas Longhorns. He was awarded all Southwest Conference honors in 51 and 1953. He was selected to the College All-Stars and was the most valuable player in 1953, when at that time the top college athletes played the world champion Detroit Lions in a preseason game at Soldier Field in Chicago in front of just under 94,000 fans. After graduating from the University of Texas, Gibb was drafted in the fourth round by the Green Bay Packers and played 2 years for the Packers until being drafted in the United States Army, where he served as a first lieutenant. Upon his discharge from the Army, he married his longtime girlfriend Marion in Detroit, Michigan, and the couple resided in Tucson and Phoenix, where Dawson worked for United Liquor Company as a general manager and later for the Circle K Corporation. The couple was married 48 years until Marion's death in 2003. Dawson was inducted into the University of Texas Longhorn Hall of Fame in 1999. He was recognized by Sports Illustrated as one of Arizona's 50 greatest athletes, the only Bulldog to have that honor. He is also the only Bulldog to be inducted into the Arizona Football Hall of Fame. At our last city council meeting, the Douglas City Council, you decided to appoint and announced that today, September 1st, would be Gibb Dawson Day in the city of Douglas. Gibb unfortunately left us in 2005 at the age of 74. Although the stadium may have changed where Dawson played, Gibb's legacy has not. Gibb Dawson has been and forever will be a true Douglas Bulldog. Thank you.
Thank you, Bruce, for really making our community learn about who Gibb Dawson was, what a legend he is to this community, and of course to his family. Next here is Mrs. Melissa Rodriguez. Once again, welcome everybody. I'm very happy to see such a large crowd today. I want to welcome the class of 1983, class of 1993, and then we have all classes represented today for their all-class reunion, so welcome. So it is an honor and a privilege to stand before you today. And at this time, I would love for Glenn, Carolyn, and Gilbert to please come up to the podium.
Hi,
So at this time, I would love to present Glenn, Carolyn, and Gilbert, the number 33 jersey that Gib Dawson proudly wore as a Douglas Bulldog. So that is our gift to you. And like we say here at Douglas High School, once a Bulldog, let's hear it for the Dawson family. At this time, I'd like to welcome our mayor, Donald Hewish, up to the podium. He has some very special news to share with you today, tonight.
Thank you so much, and welcome to this wonderful evening in our beautiful community of Douglas, Arizona. A proclamation. Whereas Gib Dawson was an outstanding and legendary athlete at Douglas High School, lettering in four sports for 4 years. And whereas he set many state records in football and track, and subsequently named Arizona All-State in football 3 years in a row as a running back and named Arizona High School Athlete of the Year as a senior, and also inducted to the Arizona Hall of Fame. And whereas he was recognized as one of Arizona's top 50 athletes of all time. And whereas he was a two-time All-Southwest Conference running back at the University of Texas and only player to lead the conference in five categories. And whereas he was inducted into the Southwest Conference and University of Texas Longhorn Hall of Fame. And whereas he was the most valuable player in the college all-star game against the world champion Detroit Lions. Whereas he was drafted by the Green Bay Packers in the fourth round as a running back, and whereas he served his country in the United States Army. Now therefore be resolved that I, Donald C. Hewish, mayor on behalf of the City of Douglas Council, do hereby proclaim September 1, 2023, as Gib Dawson Day in the City of Douglas, in honor and recognition of the former state and nationally recognized legendary and outstanding Douglas High School Bulldog athlete Gib Dawson. And to the Dawson family, welcome home.
So thank you everyone for this special, you participating in this special occasion. And as you want to look up, we actually have Gib Dawson's retired jerseys up on our press box. And there will be a reminder of the wonderful career he had, not only as a football player at Douglas High School, but all of the accomplishments that he had in his career. So once again, let's hear it for Gib Dawson and his family. Now let's go get them Pumas.
I'm
If we could have Venus Venegas in the press box, Venus Venegas in the press box.
Thank you.
Receiving starting the second half. Next to receive number two, Lucas Castillo. First and 10 for your Bulldogs on the 34. Game brought down by Meyer. Second and two for the Bulldogs. Game for Jason Mercado. Forced out of bounds by Navarro. And that's good for a Bulldog first down. Get it with the carry. Tackled by Diaz Lopez. Penalties on the field. Setting penalties. Six-yard gain on the play. Thank you.
Portalo with the carry. Tackle made by Hernandez. Four-yard gain, good for a Bulldog. First down. Isaac together with the carry. First out of bounds by Anthony. Gain of 8. Varsity with the carry, tackled by Diaz Lopez. Good for a Bulldog, first down. Portalo with the carry. Gain of 1. Second and goal for your Bulldog. This includes the smoking of e-cigarettes. Thank you for your cooperation. We get a sticky for your bullet. Touchback. Don't forget to visit the snack bars. Both snack bars are open in the south and north end of the stadium. Concessions are being sold by the DHS junior class of 2025. Mario with the carry. Come on the play. Pushed out of bounds by the Bulldogs. Boys with the stop. Lopez with the carry, and there's Hoyos with the tackle. First down, Pumas. Carry. Tackle made by Paolo. Second and one for the Pumas. First down, Pumas. Carry, tackled by Hoyos. Montiel with the reception. First down, Pumas. Hopefully with the tackle. Third and 19 for the Pumas. Incomplete. Sandy Fernandez. Fourth down for the Pumas. Carry. Touchdown, Pumas. PAT no good. Your double score is 27. Speaking of Pumas, 26. Lucas Castillo and Ricardo Miranda back deep to return for the Bulldogs.
Thank you.
Suarez with the return. Brought down by Schuler. First and 10 for the Bulldogs on their own 41. Yard gain by Tyler. Good for a Bulldog. First down. Lopez with the tackle. Carry, Luis with the stop. Second and 5 for your Dogs. Jason McCall with the carry, 15-yard gain. Good for a Bulldog. First down. Lopez with the tackle. Ricardo with the carry. Good for a Bulldog. First down. Get it with the carry. Maya with the stop. Gain of 1. Carry brought down by Hernandez. No gain on the play. 3rd and 9 for your Bulldogs. Ivan Niguero with the carry. Loss on the play. 4th down, Bulldogs.
Get the sack there. would not be surprised to see.
Penalty on the field. Holding call on the Blue Bulls. On the play. Passing complete. Sender for Mendes. Justin Hurtado on the cover. 3rd and 12 for the Pumas. Penalty on the field. Holding on the Pumas. Penalty. That's the debate. Attended for Guatemala. Francisco Figueroa in the coverage. First and 19 for the Pumas. Kerry was good for a Bulldog first down. Get it with the carry, just short of the goal line. Chasing the ball, he's got a touchdown.